75 years ago that the manor was boarded up. No one is exactly sure what happened that night, or whether the legend is even true at all.
But it's an interesting part of Fernfield folklore regardless.
I can't wait for tonight. Halloween is my favorite event of the year. Paws down. You do a trick, and you're guaranteed to get a treat.
It's trick or treat, Butterball.
Even better!
For me, it's all about the costume. I can't wait to dress up.